this right here.
On the bottom of the Snoopy, I pull the tip down, pulling on the string. This is an easy way to open a Snoopy.
Right here.